Drag a cross sampler into the map. We can hear it morph between two samples. You can swap samples. Be sure to confirm your choice. You can use the cross filter options to reverse the fade or adjust the curve.